He who is the creator of all, he who is the one who sent his own son to die for and save sinful humanity. Who can know, who can understand the depths of his love? Let us pray. Father in heaven, blessed be your name. Truly, there is no one like you, God, and there is no one beside you. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for keeping us safe. Thank you for bringing us here under your name. Set our eyes upon you and open our hearts so that we may learn more about you and draw us nearer to you, O God. Prepare our hearts for today and let us see more of you. We pray this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Are we ready?
To heights, to the depths of the sea. Creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of
Yeah.
is right. We lift our voice, call upon your name. You give us soul.
Galatians 2:20, Paul writes, I have been crucified with Christ, and it is no longer I who live, but Christ lives in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself up for me. Because of God's love, we are saved from the power of sin. Because of God's love, we can be forgiven and start our lives anew. Because of God's love, we can freely come to the Father.
To you.
Romans 8:38-39. It says, "For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other created thing shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. How awesome it is to know that above all things, His love prevails, and no one and nothing can surpass it. How awesome it is that despite of our iniquities, His love reigns and still chose to love us. How awesome it is that whenever we look and come to Him, all we see and feel is His overflowing love for us. Isn't it awesome that Jesus is an awesome God?" So as we sing this song, I want everybody to sing it. It's just a short song, but for me it's pretty powerful, declaring the goodness of God and His greatness. Lord, you are truly an awesome God, Panginoon. We praise your name and we glorify it through our lives, Panginoon. Be magnified in our lives, Panginoon. Help us to be more like you and less of us, Panginoon. can we say? Thank you is not enough, Panginoon, sa lahat ng sakripisyo mo, Panginoon. But we want to say, we love you, Lord, with all our hearts, with all our mind, with all our soul, with all our action, Panginoon. Help us, Panginoon. Help us. We can do nothing apart from you, Panginoon. But for you, everything is possible, Panginoon. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
And let us sing this song, Indescribable.
From the highest of heights to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring,
challenge today. Thank you for your generosity and thank you for your love. Change us, O Lord, and work through us. We pray this name, we pray this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Have a nice day, everyone.